spread from southwest to northeast across the North Country through midnight tonight. As of 8:50 p.m., the leading edge of snow is located along the Watertown, Glens Falls, North Adams, Massachusetts line, and this activity will move northeast, and accumulating snows are expected. Through midnight, expect 1 to 2 inches over northern New York and the central and southern parts of Vermont, with an inch or less over northern Vermont. Additional snowfall is expected after midnight.